Thank you. Good morning, everyone. I am Mukund Mudras, and he's Som Sagar.
Hi, everyone.
We are the co-founders of Heckle. Heckle is the first financial information dashboard which is directly integrated into a trading platform. So what do we do exactly? Like Bloomberg and Reuters are for the financial institutes, Heckle is for the retail. So what we are launching here today is FIND 1.0. FIND stands for Financial in News and Data. FIND gets in real financial, real-time news from almost 1.5 million sources, which is integrated seamlessly into your trading platform. The overall UI is created for high impact for the traders, and the market movement is monitored by them. Let me give you a quick walkthrough of the application. The content area, as you see, are the top 25 trending news that are right now going to be the market movers. How do we come to know? Our algorithm does that by finding out what is the most tweeted, what is the most spoken about, most clicked, what is going to change the market on the underlinings. Similarly, on the lower side, if you see, we have got something called as the Justin. These are the news that are trickling in right now, which would gather the moment and momentum and become the top trending news. Let me explain the left side of the application. These are the features which are essentially like the trending alpha, the top trend trending companies that are there, along with information pertaining to the private equity guys, the hedge fund managers, and then the investment managers. At a click of a button, you get all the information that is required. Similarly, we have the heat map. I will explain the top bar to you right now, which is the heat map, along with the event calendar, the global market, the traders, the pulse, and my alerts. I'll take them in a minute's time. Right now, coming back to the content area. The content area is one of the most important places where you come to know the top trending news. There's a number which is there, 14, 16, 41. What do they essentially denote is that this particular story is covered by these many sources in real time, essentially indicating the velocity of the spread. Similarly, what you get to see is also on that is the color attached to it. There's a green color, a red color, and a silver color. The color essentially denotes the sentiment of that particular news as to how it is going to affect the script over there. Click on the red or the green, and it will show you what are the top positive news right now that are going in the market pertaining to the scripts, what are the top negative news that are going into the market. The silver means that FIND has not been essentially able to tag it with a sentiment, and it will monitor it through the day. Coming to the heat map. The heat map, you have all seen the price heat maps. This is purely based on news. Our algorithm calculates which sector it is talking about, which company it is talking about, how will it affect the company, and what it essentially denotes when you click on it is a spectrum for a month's period in terms of how the sentiment has moved with the time and the money. Click on any of those bars on a given day, it will show you what the news has been and why it has been tagged as positive or negative. Similarly now, you can just click on the heat map which is on the top on the tool. You move from a script to a sector. How do you find out if a major event is going to affect the sector in a month's time, on a day? Just look at the pre and the post of those events. Let us go to the event calendar. The event calendar is again an important tool which will indicate what are the events which are going on locally to find out the pre and the post, the forecast versus the actuals, and global events which are going to affect your portfolio. Another important tool is the Trader Squad. The Trader Squad is essentially the upgrades, the downgrades that are done by the analysts, the brokers, and the financial institutes. And this is for your traders to come inside and know what's happening with their particular scripts. We have got an order book, the companies that are getting the orders, the active trades, wherein the big guys are playing over there. What are they buying? What are they selling? Similarly, as this is a quad, we have made it configurable. Click on select. And what you get to see is data pertaining to merger data, estimates, earnings, economic data. Just click on any one of them, and the quad is reconfigured to show you those many news and information pertaining to what you have selected. One of the most important tools which is available in FIND is the search bar. The search bar is strong. It will show you information pertaining to any of the rating agencies, hedge fund managers, private equity players, as well as companies. Let us take one company for example. Now, this whole dashboard is now only customized directly for the company. All the top trending news for the company are shown here, along with the positive and the negative sentiments. So it's how it is going to affect the market. Similarly, go on to all views. It will show you what's being spoken about in the analyst world, in the brokerages, what are the right now available videos for that company. Similarly, what are the brokerage reports that are available to you? So this is what is given at a snap, at a click of a button. Similarly, if you can click on competitors, you'll get to see what the competitor scenario is right now. Another important aspect is the timeline. What it essentially does, it creates a clear display in terms of timeline as to what has been the major clusters, which are positive or negative, which you would like to analyze. So Find essentially analyzes these clusters based on certain heat map counts of the cluster as to how positive or how negative the clusters have been formed. And it will essentially then indicate that certain information which comes in later, how it is going to affect that particular company. So what do we take away from here? Essentially a very powerful news and information platform which is directly integrated into your trading terminal, which will empower your traders, keep him well informed. And the last and most important aspect from the business perspective is the call to action. The call to action which will increase your business. Thank you very much. We'll request you to vote for us. Have a good day.
Thank you. Cheers.